be very concrete about the help being offered, as opposed to just saying, my deepest condolences, let me know if you need anything.
It really helped that my sister-in-law volunteered to drive our son to school.
One of my friends from work shoveled the snow off our drive. We never asked him to do it. He just came and did it.
One friend said, hey, I've hired a laundry service. They're coming to your house. And it was like, oh, that's great. Like, I would have never thought to ask.